I really became a doctor because my mother forced me to be a doctor. That's the truth. There's no other truth behind it. So although I like to say more teasingly that I was forced into it, I really enjoy what I do. I think what makes New York Community Hospital a great place is the fact that we have all the resources available, and yet we're not such a large hospital. So we're able to really be there, really able to take care of the patient on a personal level.